theorem 3. Now a formula starts. Limit theta approaches to 0, sin theta, the result is 0. And limit theta approaches to 0, cos theta, the result is 1, where theta is measured in the radians. So let's prove it. Now I have made a unit circle here having O as a center. Now consider a unit circle with center O, that is the origin. Let P be any point on a circle such that angle AOP is equal to theta in radians. Okay, now we can write it theta is equal to arc AP upon arc OP. Now why I have written this, let me just make you reminder for the trigonometry which we have done of radian mirrors. Okay, so that is one radian is equal to, and then we showed that theta is L upon R. Now then theta is equal to here arc AP. Why? Because OP is equal to R is equal to 1, that is for the unit circle. Now A part, proof limit theta approaches to 0, sin theta is equal to 0. Now sin theta is equal to MP, according to the figure, MP upon OP, and MP upon OP, this is equal to MP upon 1, as OP is equal to 1. Okay, now we can write it sin theta is equal to MP. Now since 0 is less than is equal to MP is less than is equal to arc AP, or we can write it 0 is less than is equal to sin theta, because MP is equal to sin theta, okay, and this is theta, AP is what we are having, theta, arc AP is equal to theta. Okay, now using sandwich theorem, limit theta approaches to 0, sin theta is equal to 0. So we have proved the first part. Is it clear? Now second part, proof limit theta approaches to 0, cos theta is equal to 1. Now what formula here we are going to use it, that is limit theta approaches to 0, cos theta, we can write it limit theta approaches to 0, 1 minus 2 sin square theta upon 2, formula for cos theta. Okay, now to this we can write it 1 minus 2 limit theta approaches to 0, sin square theta by 2, 1 minus 2 limit theta approaches to 0, sorry, here just write it theta by 2, theta by 2 approaches to 0, sin theta by 2 whole square. Okay, now when theta is approaching to 0, this implies theta by 2 also approaches to 0. 1 minus 2 times 0 using part A, using this part, okay, we have used this part. So this is equal to 1, hence limit theta approaches to 0 cos theta is equal to 1. So we have to be very much careful for the results. Basic thing is, this is the result for that when theta approaches 0, sin theta is 0, and when theta approaches to 0, then cos theta is 1.